guys, welcome back. Ready for another delicious recipe. Let's get this hair out of the way. Some hot water, you already know. Today we're doing NRG. So NRG, half a teaspoon straight in there. I don't know if you can see the cup. Let's move it this way. There we go. And then we're gonna do one scoop of our Drive CR7. One whole scoop straight in there. Let's give it a good mix. And then, this is a new one. If you guys haven't checked it out on the website, get to it. What are you doing if you don't even have this? This is Blackberry Spark Lift Off. So we're going to go ahead and pour it in there. If I could open it. There we go. Pour it straight in there. Give it a good mix. Mix it all up. Mix all of that up. So we got a spoon here to mix it. Okay. That foam went down already. So let's go ahead and add our ice. Give it a little mix. Let it cool off a bit. Pour some water. And as you can see, I didn't fill it up to the top. I'm going to go ahead and add mango aloe. So pour a dash in there. You can use the top. Use 1 to 2. And then I'm pouring these babies in there. So these are, blackberries, I believe they are. And what my son did, as I told you, if you didn't see my last video, he likes to get sugar-free Jell-O and just pour the powder on it and then freeze them. So they turn into these babies. And I love putting these in there. And they're like my ice and they release some of that Jell-O flavor. I think four is good. And yes, this drink is for me, guys. So don't be judging. I'm using my fingers. There it is, guys. Boom. You can see a piece of that Jell-O going in there. Nice and ready, looking all yummy. I hope you guys try it. Make sure you do all that good stuff, please. I'm gonna go brush my hair. And I'll see you guys in the next video.